What's going on, y'all? It is your boy, Shaw Society. Let's get into this one. Yavin 4. Vader's fist strikes back. The rebels must not escape our retribution. Strike them out of the skies.
Sure, that happened. Okay.
Space Yavin, Vader's fist strikes back. The rebel scum are fleeing their base on Yavin 4. Imperial intelligence believes most of their command staff is spread among the transport ships. Destroy the transports before they can make the jump to hyperspace, then attack the remaining warships. It's going to be a very sad tale. Time for retribution, redemption, revenge.
They're heavy transports need to go around us. Destroy them before they can jump to hyperspace.
Okay, so on this one it's going to be a little bit tricky because after a certain point it's going to be timed, and already it is being timed. So good luck with that. I do not want you to get up. How'd you already get out of here? What the hell? Okay. Oh, time to go under. Over, under, over, under. Uh-oh. That's why everyone hates the auto turns. OP as hell.
Fire on the subject.
Wonder what happens if you miss out on the time. Just saying. It'd be kind of funny. There's so many rebel forces. Wow. There we go. See, after you do that, it's not gonna be timed until you destroy these monsters. That's one down.
Pilots, if they are allowed to make the jump to hyperspace, they'll rip right through us. Hear their fighters out and be quick about it. We have
Well, I have to crash at some point, so. Oh, and 10 enemy fighters. That's gonna be wonderful. If I can find them fast, I'll be okay. Oh. Okay. Give me one Duskos. Okay. 8. I can't see for goddamn sun. That's 7. And done. What was that? That wasn't an auto turn, was it? I think he just kind of hit me. I just drifted away. Which is a funny way of going, really. Okay. Let's see. Oof. That's something you'll never see again. I don't think so, anyways. No. Motherfucker. Ah, he crashed into an asteroid. Okay. Oh. No, anyone that's close. Anyone that's close. Oh my god. Thank you. Heavy cannon.
Clear a path for our frigates to cover you. Use a tie bomber to destroy their heavy turrets.
Now the engines.
They can't jump if they haven't any engines.
If they haven't? Fuck. That's way too many enemy ships. Victory. Defeat. Uh-oh. Nope, nope, nope. Go underneath the ship. Or we can just land in the hangar, see what they have. Matter of fact, I wanted to do that. We got 4 minutes. Those engines aren't going anywhere. Oh, damn. They are really blasting. There you go. That's what it is. So it's just a selection. Dang, okay. So. Get in. Oh. Dang. These guys are really blasting. Yeah. Engines, engines, engines. Engines, engines, engines. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Wow. Who would have thought that jumping into a bomber would be so pathetic to blast engines? For real. The TIE fighter does better damage than this. Just saying. Okay. One more. I killed myself.
Victory is ours, men. Dispatch the 501st to the planet's surface. Yavin 4 will fall before the day is done.
Yes, sir. Let's go to Yavin 4.
Peace.